is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I'm gonna go ahead and take all their fucking resources. See if I can craft anything out of this shit. Probably not, but you know. Can't hurt to try. Enhancing armor. Use special armor table to temporarily enhance your armor. Where's... what, this? Hey. Okay. Is there a grindstone or some shit? Somewhere? Anywhere? Yeah, right there. Boom. Alright, so these dudes want me to take out the Griffin? Griffin is what they call him, I think. And that is complete death, if you ask me. Complete and utter death. So I'm not too sure that that's what we're gonna go do. Because we still got a fuck ton of shit on the map to look at. That, you know what? I'm gonna go fucking explore. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go explore. How many question marks are around here? Alright, there's one in the water. Well, there's a few around here. Oh yeah, look at that. There's like a little bunch of little buildings over there. I do want to go to a place with buildings. Yeah, yeah. Let's go fast travel over there and see what those buildings are. Come on, Roach.
Come on now.
Wait, is the... apparently the sign's up here. Hold up. Oh yeah, I didn't even see it. No. No, fuck you, peasant.
What do you want?
I don't want nothing. I want to fast travel away from your bitch ass. Alright, we're going to fast travel to the sawmill. Then go check out what these buildings are. Hopefully get a... come on, Roach. Where you at? I believe it's this way, right? We going the right way? No, we are not. I need to turn the fuck around. Okay. Is it to the right or the left? I think it's to the left. Yes. There we go. Abandoned site. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, ghouls. Ghouls. Oh shit, no! Shit. Hey, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
I think I just completed a quest not meaning to. One second. Oh, grabbing a drink. Drink, 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 drink. Okay. Alright. Where are these ghouls? Yes, loot it. Loot all the ghouls.
Godspeed your work.
Oh, yeah.
Geralt fights for everything.
Oh. What, so I just cleared your fucking village and now you're back and I can't loot your shit? Oh, ain't that some shit.
Were it hard slaying that horror?
Oh shit, I didn't even notice she was in here. Bless you. Yes, leave so I can steal your shit. Okay. See if we can make anything. Probably not. Nothing. I still have no fucking clue how to craft. I have no idea.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
Well, that was fucking useless. Just cleared out ghouls for no damn reason. Great. Alright, let's go talk to the herbalist. Sure.
Hey there.
Hello. Oh wait, that was me talking.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
Son of a bitch! Where'd you go?
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
Okay. Probably got surrounded by fucking monsters that are gonna. Oh, hello.
You, Mislav.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. Show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
Oh, son of a bitch,
these
I got.
Dog's been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just, too late, attacked another one.
Damn, I need a bow. Why don't you... Hey, give me all your fucking meat. All I gotta do is go quick. That's it. Oh man. Well, it looks like it got someone. Or they got someone.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... Well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Alrighty. Well, how far are we gonna run, my dude? You know I got shit to do. I killed those dogs a lot easier than the last time I came in contact with dogs. I think I just gotta be quicker. Oh, yeah, this would be the place.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Good hunting now.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Yes.
Ground's black, saturated with blood.
Okay. Alright, Batman, what else we got? Hello?
A camp.
Really? That's all you have to say? A camp? No. No, that's why there's a fucking camp fire, my dude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what is it? A wolf. Okay, well, what else am I supposed to be looking at? I already looked at that. I already saw the blood, yes. Oh, probably up in the tree where the dude was hung or whatever. Right? Oh no, footprints, I see.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Ooh, loot. Linen. Armor repair kit? Nice. There's really nothing else down here? Okay. Oh, wait. Did they go this way? Probably gotta go over here. Yes. Wait, where'd the prints go? Okay, they go. Well, they stop right here. Well, the damn prints stop. Well, I'm assuming they went up here. Oh, you want me to jump across? What the shit? Oh, that was some bullshit. Oh, hold. Shit. Come on, you can do it. Okay. Boom, there we go.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least.
Oh no, I know like this. Oh, there's a griffin.
Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth.
What about this dude?
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
And the beast itself.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched.
Great.
At least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin.
Alrighty.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Hey, level up. Alright, let's see. What do we want to do here? What am I going to unlock? Let's see. Level 4. Level 8. Level 6. I'm only level 3. Alright, we'll upgrade this, I suppose. Oh, we can't. Shit. Guess I'll just upgrade my strikes again, then? There we go. Now I'm up to 3. Preparing for combat. Never underestimate your opponent. This rules the core witch code, and for good reason, proper preparation to save many blacksmith, forge weapons, armor, and... Okay, yeah. I'm aware of all this. Thank you. Alright, now it wants us to go after the herbalist. I want to go see what this location is, because it's close to me. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Hold up. How's that sword compared to mine? It's better. Definitely better. That's steel sword. Alright. Oh yeah, that's an armor repair kit. Alrighty. I'm not reading all that, thank you. Oh god, I saw red. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Alright, let's see what we got.
Should draw from it.
Ooh, place of power. Where is it? Another ability point that I'm not able to use at the moment. So I'll just, once again, add to my quick strikes. So my quick strikes will be, well, if I'm able to. Which I am. Okay. I just want to go, like, just find a bunch of shit, honestly. That's what I want to do. Oh my god. Mount the horse. Thank you. Looks like a... Oh, oh shit. Shit, get off the fucking horse!
Time to end this.
Good loot for me. Yeah, stupid. I can sell those things though, so it's okay. God, cats are fucking insane, I swear on my life. Shit, we got boots. Give me all of it. Pure silver. Nice. Old goat hide. Alright, let's put on those boots. Hell yes. Yeah, I need to go sell some shit. Very badly. That was cool though. I enjoyed that little place. Okay. Let's see, we got anything else nearby? Not really nearby. Looks like we're just gonna head to the herbalist. Let's get to here. Alright. Get over here, Roach.
Go.
Looks like a storm's a brewing. Oh god, there's a wolf. Good god, those things have killed a lot. Civilization. Oh shit, I passed it.
The wench took down the wash.
Where's the sign? Did I like completely pass it? Oh yeah, I completely passed that shit. Oh my god, I was almost there. Didn't even realize it. Okay. Go, Roach, go! Can you not jump over fences? Is that not a thing you can do? Because I would expect a Witcher's horse to be able to fucking jump, Roach. Oh, now you jump. Now you jump. Yeah, I'm not losing. I'm not stealing.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets. The red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Well, I didn't want to talk. Holy shit, look at the resources around here. Oh, it's her garden. Alright, let me get the stupid fucking marker away from here. Okay. Alright, Roach. Let's get a move on. Serious? It's in the fucking middle of this place? Of course it is. There's another question mark over there. I'm definitely gonna go see what that is. Got it.
Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Is this an abandoned hut? Please tell me it's abandoned. I want to loot it. Even if it's not, I'm just gonna steal shit, so. Ah, this is the old lady's hut, isn't it? Yes, it is. I've already looted all. Well, I thought I did.
Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
This isn't the old lady's hut. It just looks exactly like it.
His throat. He was garroted.
Oh, and never mind. No, this is the old lady's hut.
A soldier might have.
Okay. Let's, wanna see what this is. Ooh, and this, and that. Fuck! There's so much shit! Alright. We'll go back up here to the herbalist. Then we'll check out everything. Oh, talk to Vesemir? Oh, you want me to go back there? Well, guess what? I don't want to go back there, so. I want to check out what's this away. Mo. Drowner, get off the damn horse. Oh, shit.
What? Lost your nerve?
Those things are so damn creepy. What is this? Tomato. Marion Lily Key. Ooh, interesting. What is there? What is this? Loot? Is it loot? Ooh. Woo! Thank you. Yeah, whatever. There was more. Ah, that's just more buckthorn. Sweet. Alright, where do I want to go next? I want to go check out all these buildings. I at least want to look at all the houses and stuff, because that usually has a pretty good bit of loot inside. Cemetery, huh? Was that a place of power? Crow's Eye.
And down nice. Is humming. Place of power.
Oh no! I'm assuming can only be hit in the magic trap. Nope, I can hit it normally. Why can't I go in here? Oh, wait a second. Wait. Can I do it? Hey! I don't know if I should be in here. I'm lighting this whole place up. Oh no. Ah, shit. Ignite all the lights. I wanted to be as bright as fucking possible in here. Because I am in a place of death. And it's creepy. Okay. Now, I did not loot you. Woo! Yep, another sword. Don't know if it's better than mine or not, but worth a shot. Yes. Alright, let's take a look. Ooh, plus 7. Nice. And the rest are worse. There we go. And better gauntlets as well. Yeah, buddy. I need to go sell shit. Can I craft anything yet? Oh. Necrophage oil. What does that do? Apply to a sword for additional effects in combat. Nice. Okay. Alright, so I don't have anything for any of this. Alright. Oh well, we're still getting pretty good stuff. Guess we'll go ahead and head back to Vesemir.
Magic. A place of power.
Magic. So much magic. Is this special? Oh god, what happens if I light this? Bad things, I'm assuming. Here Lilith the mortal... Lieth, not Lil. Here lieth the mortal remains of Florian Varys, who died childless in the flower of his youth, stricken by apoplexy while hunting. May Melitl forgive him for his sins against nature and his laws. Alrighty. Alright, Roach, let's get the fuck out of here. It's creepy.
Let's go.
I just trampled over a little boy. No fucks given.
Come on now.
Actually, let's go to the blacksmith first. I think he's behind me.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's sell some stuff to him. Hello, sir. Oh, and have
him. Welcome.
Have him repair our shit as well.
Show me what you got.
Alrighty. Alright, so it doesn't sell what I have equipped, correct? Keeping all that. Let's see. He can't craft a damn thing. Alright. Worth it. All my shit is repaired.
So long.
Let's see how good my stuff is now that it's all repaired. Yes, I know. You motherfucker, I know. I know. Ooh. Sure, let's add it. Whatever. I need to craft a bow. Or buy a bow or something. Feel like that'd be pretty damn useful. Alright, let's go talk to Vesemir and then we'll end off the episode.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of... Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Not now.
Later, Vesemir.
Alright guys, we're gonna end off here, and I guess next episode we will be going after the griffin.
Damn witchers.
Hey, fuck you. You look like a damn witcher, you piece of fuck. But next episode we will be going after the griffin, and hopefully not dying in the process, but I wouldn't count on it. And remember guys, if you enjoy my content, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching, I'll see you next time, and peace.